This year, on the 21st of January, we celebrate the life and accomplishments of Martin Luther King Jr. Dr. King, a leader of the civil rights movement, espoused equal rights for all Americans and nonviolent social change. This year, on the 21st of January, 45 years after his assassination, our country's first African-American president will be publicly sworn in for his second term in office. Remember Martin Luther King Jr.